reggae crooner Aris Riley's 2015 collaborative effort, Powerful, has just been certified silver in the United Kingdom. The track, which is on Major Lazer's third studio album, Peace is the Mission, has been hitting major charts and racking up several acclaims since it dropped. A silver certification means the record has surpassed 200,000 units in sales. The song, which is a collaboration with Major Lazer and Ellie Goulding, achieved highly sought-after recognition from the British phonographic industry. The track has also been certified gold in the United States. Following his certification, Powerful has climbed to number 83 on the Billboard Hot 100 and number 5 on the Hot Dance Electronic Songs chart. The song was also featured in several mainstream ad campaigns. Powerful was used in the ad for Armani's Stronger With You and Because It's You perfumes, and also in a 2017 close-up toothpaste ad. Powerful has also secured over 130 million. Over the weekend, incarcerated dancehall artist Vybz Kartel released his latest project dubbed Born For This. The 12-track album includes songs like Air Force One featuring his sons, Little Vybz and Little Addy, as well as Icodon, Nay Finesse, Love Your Baby Mom, and No Cap, among others, which are all produced by Short Burst Music and Vybz Kartel Music labels. The album cover features a young Vybz Kartel-inked cover with his present-day tattoos and is available on Apple Music, Amazon Music, Spotify, and YouTube. Born For This comes on the heels of his recent release, the album's X-Rated, that dropped in March of this year, and of Dons and Divas. Now onto the international scene, where Grammy Award-winning rapper Cardi B's breakout single Bodak Yellow Money Moves hit a billion streams on YouTube. Cardi B revealed that the 2017 video only cost a meager $15,000 to produce. Bodak Yellow earned Cardi B a diamond plaque from the Recording Industry Association of America back in March, the first for a female MC. This is her third 1 billion streams milestone, following her hit collaborations with Maroon 5 and Girls Like You, and I Like It with Bad Bunny and J Balvin. All three singles topped the Billboard Hot 100 songs chart. I'm Deidre, reporting for E Prime.